Now Banfield, oh, just lost control of it at the crucial moment. And Troy Longmuir might make him pay. That's a good kick to an open 50. Medhurst dangerous. Headland laying the shepherd. Medhurst still. That's it. The Dockers are there.
On the right leg, looks for Medhurst. Wojcinski. Medhurst still. It's a beautiful kick, Medhurst. He's 45 metres out. Hooks it back. Collingwood in front. He didn't play for the Dockers in the prelim last year. It was a remarkable leap and grab. It wasn't a great option again. Not good. Buckley never a chance. Wilkunda just misread it. Buckley did well. Medhurst from 50. Beautiful looking kick. Gone. Nothing. I'll take you home. Did have him. He was in the right spot. Well, the handball from a Richmond player to Medhurst. And then Medhurst in the pocket. Can he do what the others haven't been able to do? He sure can.
As it turns out, almost as if designed to go to Medhurst. Medhurst, wonderful. A sliding hand. And then he boots it through for a goal.
Major. Player down in the 50. Cloaks arriving, but old Medhurst takes a Medhurst mark. And
does a Medhurst
kicks
play.
A Medhurst goal. As only he can. Unloads from 60 to the goal square. Medhurst! A one-hander! Unloads from 55. Oh, he's upstairs again!
Goal short. That was a big catch. We know he can. For a small player.
There's a really good reason for this.
Well, shocking kick. Sorry, Malcolm. Medhurst, the chance from 30 metres. Brings it back across the gully. Body and kicks a goal.
Pendlebury lopes away. Medhurst and Harley. Medhurst clever. Almost within range. Loads it up. Lines it up.
That's the stat that Geelong dominate with in this competition. All Collingwood here, Pendlebury. Now Medhurst rather likes these. He is freakish. He is a freak and he's kicked his third.
Having to live with this, wait till the end of the game. We're sure Medhurst on the lead. He's marked about 50 out. Goes long. What a massive kick. The little man.
Able to stay in it. Oh, look at the run now from Medhurst. He was ambushed. Great start to Paul Medhurst.
O'Brien to Thomas. Nearly. Oh. Well done, Thomas. Left foot. Hayden. Brilliantly done, Medhurst. Wonderful. Diner.
Oh, my God.
Brilliant.
Face. Medhurst has got it. He can conjure something here. He goes backwards and tuck and lock, he can have a shot at goal.
A cool head in a very tight situation. Credit's got to be given.
Good passes for
Brooks. For the night, three goals, and it won't be a fourth, but it still could be a higher goal because everyone...
And certainly the Magpies won't be content. This ball falls to Medhurst, snaps across the body and gets another one.
In the middle,
Cloak. Men on, they're queuing up at centre-half forward. Medhurst could give it off, decides to go for home, and he's kicked it just as well. Important goal.
Four now.
Thomas's big fly, and then Rocker to Medhurst, and then Medhurst, great-looking kick, bouncing, ridiculous.
Medhurst. Kicks it to the goal square. Davis in a one-on-one contest.
Oh, that's gone through. That's incredible.
Medhurst with five goals. The impossible angle. He likes it tough. The tougher the better. What a kick.